Hi guys, Elizabeth here from Weglot. Today I'm going to show you how to translate your Divi-built WordPress website using WordPress multilingual plugin Weglot. Divi's easy-to-use advanced visual builder technology allows you to take one of their pre-made themes and customize your WordPress website without the need for code. The visual builder allows you to play around with the design and content, so you can easily create an impressive design with surprising ease and efficiency. So we've chosen an elegant theme, and as you can see, it's currently only available in English. So let's translate our website using Weglot. No matter what theme you've chosen from Divi or whichever plugins you've added to enhance your website, everything will be 100% translated with Weglot. So firstly, we need to navigate to your WordPress dashboard. Click on Plugins and Add New. In the search bar, let's type in Weglot and then click on Install Now and Activate. Once you've done that, you'll notice you have a Weglot tab, so just click in that. Here, you'll need to create a Weglot account where you'll manage all your translations to get your API key. So once you've clicked here and signed up for your account, you'll be taken to a page just like this. So here we've got our unique API key. We simply just need to copy and paste that back into your Weglot tab. Select the original language of your website, so in our case it's English, and then in the destination languages, add which language you'd like to add, or languages of course. So we'll choose French. Click on Save Changes, and if you click on Go to my front page, you'll be taken to your website, and as you'll see, you've now got a language switcher. If you click on here and select French, you'll see your whole website has been automatically translated using a first layer of machine translation. You can choose to leave those translations as they are or edit them yourself with team members or with a translation team. Weglot gives you 100% control over your translations, so if you'd like, you could never need to display a single machine translation on your website. To make an edit, you can either make changes in a view like your translations list, so here we are in the Weglot dashboard. As you can see, we've got all the content side by side. You simply click in the box, make your change, and that's automatically updated on your website. Or, if you prefer a more visual approach, go back to your translations list, click on Visual Editor and start editing. And here you'll see you've been taken to a live preview of your website. Just click on the blue pencil icon to make an update. Click OK and again, that's automatically changed. Weglot is also set up for multilingual SEO, so you'll be found by your new customers. There are many other useful Weglot features to help you with your WordPress multilingual website project. Check out our other tutorials for more. Any questions? Reach out to us at support@weglot.com.